So now if you're going to back tape a door, tape along this edge, tape along this edge, and you apply your 6-inch paper. Tube tape.
That's pretty cool.